new video. Today we're going to show you how to exclude a category from your homepage on WordPress. So I have this thing. So it's a news website, but now I want to also include jobs, but those jobs, I don't want them to be displayed on the homepage because it's gonna be like somehow, I don't like it anyway. I don't like it. I shouldn't tell you more details on that, but I don't like it. How do you do that to stop that to happen? So what you do, you can go to your dashboard. Let me see here. WP admin, you go there. After there, you go and look for plugins. You click on plugins, and when you're in plugins, you can say add new plugin. After adding new plugin, you can go and search for ultimate category excluder. So once you get that, you look, you're gonna see this one is the one we want, and say install. Once you install that, we're gonna see many things we're going to use. Okay, when I install this category, then so you activate that. After activation, trying to activate, it's a little bit slow, my internet. So once you're done with that, you sometimes can mouse roll over here on here and see if you can see the plugin showing you something. If it doesn't show you anything here, it's okay. So you look for the plugin, and after getting the plugin, let's see. Notification signal. I'm looking for the plugin we just installed here. This is the plugin. So okay. Enable auto updates. We can do that if you want to do that, but now we want to do what they call, we want to set up, or we want to look exact merits ultimate. We have to look for the plugin here, because if we get it here, it doesn't give you how to do what, it doesn't give you much of the settings and stuff like other what view details. Here there's just security check. So you can see here, this plugin shows you how to do settings, but this one doesn't. So it simply means it should be found somewhere here. Let's look into this. I'm gonna look into here, and I'm gonna get it for you guys, don't worry. Dashboard subscriber and stuff like that. Okay, email subscribers, template appearance. Okay, installed plugin. Okay, smush. Let me see, let me get in that too for you. Settings. If you go to settings, category excluder. Yeah, okay. You click on that, and I want to exclude one category called jobs. So it's poorly designed somehow, because it doesn't have a what they call a search. I would have been able to just search here for a category I'm looking for, then I search it. So since I can't get it, I'm gonna just scroll down and scroll down and scroll down until when I get to J. I'm looking for jobs. Here's J, then I say exclude. Where do you want to exclude? I want to exclude it in what they call exclude from front page. After doing that, let's go down, down, down where the story ends to see if we can see something. I can say update. Okay. After updating that, we're gonna go down, 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 and see. You can see I can't see that. Let's go to our home page and see if really this worked for us. And If it did work for us, then it's gonna be super good. Yes, it's not there anymore. You see the job category is not there. But if somebody goes and clicks on jobs, then he's gonna get that. You get me? So I did just exclude it from what? From that, but then we're gonna be having jobs like on our paid jobs, whatever. So that's the thing. So you can see this is posted, was posted in 2 hours ago. So that simply means you can do that in 2 hours. You can do that. I can post a new post here, and if I post a new post, it won't be seen on the home page. You get me? So that's it, guys. But there are some other solutions whereby people use what they call codes. Let me go back. I want to see if I can undo. Okay, some people, what they do, they use codes to, let me see if I had a code here. No, I don't have it anymore. There is a code you can use in your pages, like I would say like your function page. Then you just paste the code there, then it will do the job for you. But I think the plugins is a little bit better to use because it's easy to understand and just is something click, 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 then done. You get me? So other people prefer to use codes. Yes, there is that option, but I'm not going to cover that in this video. But anyway, as long as you guys you got what you wanted, I can also do post one post and see. Work from home, work from home, and say work from home, and more than 6,000 rands a month. Okay. So I'm gonna do this, and I wanna post this. I say this job requires a computer and 24/7 internet connection. Okay, and you must be able to read and write, English. Okay, you must be able to read and write English, right? Yes. Okay, so the job is all about writing great articles based on your favorite topic. Okay, done. You work flexible hours as long as you complete your daily tasks. Okay. As long as you complete your daily tasks, say flexible hours. Okay. Work from home and earn more than 6,000 rands. Okay. Good. That's super good. Okay, I'm gonna do this. You know, this is just for search engine, and I'm gonna do this. Okay, after doing those two, I think I should look for the category and I post it to avoid I'm gonna look for jobs, because jobs is the one of the categories we did take away from our homepage. Okay, once I'm done writing, okay, it's gonna be writing, okay, the job is all about writing great articles based on your favorite topics, you get me. Also so done. Okay, I don't want to be longer. I'm gonna publish this and you're gonna see. Okay, once I publish that, nothing's gonna happen. Why? Because we stopped that. So when I go to homepage here, it's not there. But if I click on jobs, it's here. You can see work from home and earn more than 6,000 rands. You get me? So yeah guys, that's it. I hope this helps, and please don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video guys. Please don't forget to subscribe.